Today's Thursday, and I got some news for you. It's probably a couple days old, but I haven't talked about it, and I'm going to talk about it right after this word. Well, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Welcome to the show. As y'all can see, my allergies have been acting up the past couple hours, so please forgive me, but hey, that's not what bothers me. What bothers me is, for the first time ever, gas prices are $5 a gallon across this country. And it's like $7 to $8 a gallon, possibly $9 a gallon in California. And Joe Biden says he can't do anything about it. But, okay, so I am not a political analyst. I should have. But gas prices are $5 a gallon because you don't want us to drill on American soil. You don't want us to drill on American soil. That's why the gas prices are sky high. So, no, he doesn't do that. He wants to go to dictator's country, Venezuela, like, you know, down there, the dictator, they hate human rights down there. And then he wants to go to Saudi Arabia, the Middle East. You know, in Saudi, they would kill you if you were gay or a trans LGBTQXYZ committee. You know, Saudi Arabia don't like that. So why was he going there instead of drilling our country? But let's see, Joe Biden is a weakling when it comes to that. He is surrounded by a bunch of knuckleheads for the Green New Deal. That's right, the Green New Deal. He wants the Green New Deal bad, and he's surrounded by the left, socialist, communist, Democrats. So basically, he wants to take the oil industry and put it out of business so he can put his Green New Deal in. But I'm trying to figure out. So you want every car in America to be electric. You know what? You know, electric is not free, ladies and gentlemen. You just can't plug it in. You're going to have a factory that's run by coal. That's right. Electric cars, the electric factories run by coal. And what if there was a power outage, like a storm, or a California blackout? How are you going to charge your car? See? And by the way, most of these electric cars are built by lithium batteries. Where'd you get the materials for that? Oh, get it from China. How about the solar panels? China. What about windmills? China. Who is the regular person that knows about China? Joe Biden and his son, Hunter Biden. That's right, the crackhead. They made money off of China, Ukraine, and I could go on and on. So this is not a simple task. He's not stupid. I think he's stupid, but he has dementia, ladies and gentlemen, and Joe Biden. What do you think? Put your comments down there. Do you agree what I said about $5 a gallon in America? Sad but true. But all right, guys, ready or not, I'll be back soon. I'm out of here.